Here comes Matthew Weber, the youngest boy to ever play soccer, Cirque du Soleil. The crowd goes wild. Woo! He's just in range now. Here comes the kick.
One of us is going to have to get that.
New territory. Better check for landmines.
Clear.
I'm guessing these are yours.
Count the 3.5 on the pocket. We've made contact.
Remain calm. I come in peace.
Hey! Don't you feel a bit silly dressed like that?
Don't you feel a bit boring dressed like that?
My mother makes me wear this. She says it looks nice.
Oh yeah? Well, you look boring.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
No. Perfect, just like a cowgirl.
I look awesome. Can I keep this?
No.
I'm gonna keep it.
I said no. He was cool.
I don't care if he did give you a hat. He's a stranger. You never talk to strangers.
Why not?
You just don't.
Who is the boy anyway?
The son of an art teacher, from what I hear. They moved here a few days ago after she split ways with the father.
Heart-wrenching. And what a wasteful provision. To think our tax dollar had been used on that garbage.
I know, right? Did you read this morning's stock tables, Melissa? You really should read this morning's stock tables.
Hey.
Wanna play Cowboys and Astronauts?
My mom says I'm not allowed to talk to you anymore.
Why not?
Because you're a stranger.
No, I'm not. You are.
No, I'm not. You are.
No, I'm not.
How do I know that you're not going to hurt me?
How do I know that you're not going to hurt me?
I wouldn't.
Then why would I?
I don't know.
So can we play Cowboys and Astronauts then?
I can't. I have to study.
So?
Melissa.
Gotta go.
Here comes Matthew Weber, the youngest boy to ever. Who cares?
This is stupid.
Why doesn't she like me? What the heck?
Hold it right there. Ain't nobody suffocating as long as I'm, Sarah.
What are you doing here? I thought your mom said you couldn't talk to me anymore.
The hell with them failures. Buzzards gotta eat same as worms. I don't know. Heard it in the movie once. Hey, are we gonna play this game or not?
How do I look?
Less boring. Where'd you get your suit?
Oh, see, you're riding up the coast of Brazil.
Awesome. Can I get one?
That depends. Do you want a helicopter?
No.
Well, not like that kind of attitude.